This is a Peak Engines number 2, quite large by Ben's usual standards, a nice big flywheel. It's a fixed cylinder, single acting, with valve, separate valve here, driven by an eccentric, fixed eccentric there. Nice, well-built engine. It's lost some paintwork on the base there due to a cleaning accident, but still works perfectly alright. I'll now connect up a small compressor. This compressor, it works at a nice slow speed. Very satisfying, smooth action.